We live in effect right now at the Fighting for CJ Foundation second annual charity basketball game live in Maplewood. It's gonna be crazy. You got the crowd coming in, doors have just started open. Make sure you get here, make sure you live, make sure you appreciate everything we're doing for the city. I go by the name of Draco. I promise we're gonna keep y'all live 100.
I'm here for the fight for Cerebral Palsy. Fighting for CJ definitely is a great event they put on here, this charity basketball game. Anything these folks need me to do, I'm here to support everybody. Thanks for everybody that came out and all the fans that supported this, man, and I'm out. Thanks for having me.
Cause we got that black magic. I spread it. Black magic. I got that black magic. Black magic. Black magic. Black magic. Black magic. I spread it. Black magic. I got that black magic. Black magic. Black magic. Black magic.
Coco Cobain. Joy. Woo! What else? It's Cobain.
Check, y'all really wanna flex, y'all really wanna ball like Joy. Turn up for a check, y'all really wanna flex, y'all really wanna ball like Joy. Turn up for a check, y'all really wanna flex, y'all really wanna ball like Joy.
Hi, this is April Simpson, Fox 2 News. I'm here to support CJ and the fight against cerebral palsy. It is a great organization they have going on here, and I'm blessed to be a part of it.
Hi, what's good? I'm Trey from Nellyville, man. We're here supporting cerebral palsy. I support cerebral palsy, man. We're just here fighting for CJ and having a good time.
What's up? It's your boy Larry Hughes. We're here in St. Louis, Maplewood High School, supporting cerebral palsy.